forward.
Good evening on this St. George's Day, and I hope that you too wore your rose today.
The council at Canterbury say that they're absolutely delighted with the display of flowers which were given to the city last year by a Dutch visitor. And today, the man who made it all possible returned to Canterbury to see it for himself. Steve Harris reports.
The local press has been full of praise for the thousands of blooms which have decorated areas of Canterbury this year. They're the direct result of a gift of bulbs from the International Flower Centre in Holland. Today, the man who handed them over last year, Mr. Sam van der Linden, was given a guided tour by the city's mayor. And although some of the daffodils were clearly past their best, he was obviously impressed. The bulbs were planted by the city's parks department with the help of dozens of volunteers. And thanks to their efforts, Mr. van der Linden must have felt quite at home today.
Thank you.
Okay, we'll only take them a few minutes to walk through and get the other.